The COVID-19 crisis has created a huge shortage in personal protection equipment, also known as PPE, for our medical professionals and first responders. We have already produced and delivered to Grady Hospital, Emory Hospital, Northside, Kennistone, Gwinnett Hospitals, and we are adding to that list every day. Volunteer makers are working together to produce face shields, intubation enclosures, N95 masks, and medical gowns for our Atlanta Metro hospitals. We need your help in our shared fight against COVID-19 to grow our capacity to produce PPE for those who need it most. If you own a 3D printer, have sewing skills, or just like to make things, we need you to be one of our makers to help produce vitally needed equipment for our medical professionals in the fight against COVID-19. You can volunteer by filling out the form on our website, atlantabeatscovid.com. If you are a medical professional in need of PPE, we have an equipment request form also on our website. All of the equipment we produce is sanitized and provided for free from our generous sponsors and volunteers. And if you'd like to make a donation in the fight against COVID-19, we are a 501c3 nonprofit organization, and we appreciate donations of any amount through our website, atlantabeatscovid.com. Thank you for helping to protect our medical professionals and first responders who are putting their lives on the line for us. Together, we'll make a difference.